Blackboard Instructor is tailored to your most important workflows. Let's take a quick tour of the app. After you log in, you see a list of all current courses where you're enrolled as an instructor, TA, or course builder. You can see which courses are hidden from students, and hide and show courses to customize your list in the app. Let's view a course. The overview provides a concise view of your course and easy access to content and tools. View and send announcements to course members. First test coming up. Be sure to use the study guide. It's easy to return to a previous screen throughout the app. Just tap the arrow, view course faculty, and send them email. See what's coming up for your students in this course. Due soon shows items due in the next 2 days. Coming up shows items due in the next 2 weeks. Let's look at an assignment. You can see its details and preview it from the student perspective. Next, let's check out a test in the app. You see the settings up front. Preview it to read the questions and even select answers. Now you have a good idea of what your students will experience when they complete assessments in their app. Do you wonder how your course content will look on a mobile device? Folders reflect the structure you see in the web browser view of your course. Tap Content Items to view them. The embedded video opens seamlessly. Files are easy to view, and you can also print or export. Items that aren't natively supported in the app, such as web links, blogs, and journals, open in a web browser. If you provided a course menu link to discussions in the web view of your course, the link shows on the course content in the app as well. Discussions are also easily accessed from the concise course overview. You can read and post to keep up with course activity from your mobile device. Graded discussions show the maximum possible score. If your institution uses Blackboard Collaborate with the Ultra experience, you can use Blackboard Instructor to join a session on your mobile device. Finally, tap the menu and select Settings. You can access Help, leave feedback on the app, or log out. Tap the menu and then Courses to get back to work. And that's Blackboard Instructor. Efficient, intuitive, and mobile.